everyone, Dark Rhea 32 back again playing more Dragon Quest Builder. Last time I left off, I managed to get more people. That, and I need to make the door over here now. No more farmer's room. Because I want to put a fence there. I don't have much room in here. Oh yeah, I wanted to make... I already have that. There we go. Put the gate right there. Now we'll just build around it. There we go. They called it a large. Oh well. Okay, well that's cool. I could break it. Plant some more cabbage. Only 150 more section. And all will be good. But let's talk to our new friend here, Clayton. Awesome. Okay. Yes, Rosie, we've done a lot. But now we must wait for the next part. Oh, yeah, I already did that. Bonzo? Bonanzo?
Okay.
Seems to me you make a fine builder. Okay, hello. Builder. Okay, well then, guess I gotta wait. Obtain some balls of warm food. Ew, I like that. I like that indeed. Mm. But you want a chest, hay, arm stool, a coil, rope, firewood, and a pot. Alright, I can make that. Oh, look at that! It's already halfway to me! Alright. Now I forgot what I needed. Coil rope, hay bale. Coil rope. Farmer's tool. And a pot. Oh wow, I forgot there was some more stuff in here. Everything is temporary, of course. Armor's tool. I would put the chest. Oh, hay bale. Whew, that's a big item. Small barn. Varying size. Cool. Oh, wow. Well, let's see. If I were to... I didn't do nothing though. It's the worm. Oh, I have to do it twice with him. Where would be a nice spot? Yeah, it's gonna break this a bit. Alright, so this is the boundary line. Oh, that's always good to know. And my controller is low. But I can fix that. There we go. Real. Oh, there you are. Greens are filled with grass. Real. Oh, this is okay. Well, I wish I had more than two. Please tell me I can make some. I've been all around all over. Oh, apparently I'm able to go, but I don't want to yet. And I mean by that is... Can I make more and more food? No, not yet. Probably later on. Wheat's coming along nicely. Okay, where was I? I was where... If we added a chest of food, we'd be able to eat whenever we like. Please for you. 30 cabbage in the chest. All right, ooh. Hello, monsters. Oh, that was easy. And what would you like, Brittany? You have one? Okay. Well, it's supposed to be you, but shh, we don't know that yet. Or it's supposed to be a version of Melroth. I'm guessing. I need 30 cabbage. But I don't have 30 cabbage. Do I? Going to my inventory, I need 2 more cabbage. And for that... Put all this away for now. Item, put away. I mean, I could just have my gun. Yeah. We'll sleep off the day in the game. Oh, wow. Alright, well, since I'm waiting for my stuff to grow, because I want to cut it down all at the same time, little exploring! Oh cool, it's raining. Huh. And what the heck, we'll just take out this slug monster. We'll fight them around here. Ow. Hey, Clayton dropped more H hearts for the town. I only need 91 to go. What? Why are you holding stone? Okay. It's cool that you're putting it in here. That's where the cabbage will go. And you just basically will give me parts because... Put away... 34! Excellent! You can sip. It nighttime yet? Yes, I can advance today and hopefully everything fully grows. Oh wow. Hey, how's it going, bud? Yeah, we'd eat more better, civilized. We need tables and simple stools. I can come up with something. Which means I need to make another room. Which I will just make it here. And just like that. That will be the floor. If I figure out what I want to take out, there we go. Put a chest, well, yeah. Torch, definitely need. Okay. Oh. I have not been watching my hunger. Well, I'll wait until my character gets a little lower. Throw the chest there. Put that corner there. Pick up that. Pick up all this. Take that out. Let's make 3. No. Let's make 9. And 4. Why not? Let's see what happens. I know these numbers don't make sense. That goes there. That can go there. That can go there. And I think my character should start eating items. There we go. Alright, looks like I need more tables. Five more. No, I don't want to sit. I need to break it. There we go. Put one there. Oops. Pick that up. Put that there. Put that there. Small dining room. As soon as they throw down more of the stuff. So that's where they'll eat now, but I will actually remake a lot of stuff after that. Lots of cabbage, which I will put some away. Put away 30. Thirty-five more to go for affection. Oh, 30. So, without further ado, I'm gonna end off this part here. Dark Reef 32, signing off.